In this video, we will teach you how to download podcasts from Spotify in MP3 format. Then these podcasts can be moved to other devices like an MP3 player. You need to install a TunePat Spotify converter to help you get the podcasts downloaded onto a Windows or macOS computer. Next, we will see the first step. You should log into your Spotify account once you enter the built-in Spotify web player of TunePat. Enter email address or username and password into the blanks and click log in. Now you successfully connect to the Spotify music catalog. Now let's keep our eye on the top toolbar. Find and select the settings icon there. In the window, you can change many parameters of the output files. The supported formats includes MP3, AAC, FLAC, and etc. To find the converted podcasts easier, you can new a folder to save the files. Reset the output file name and the way to organize the output files if needed. Close the pop-up and the changes will be confirmed. When ready to start the conversion, open the podcasts you wish to download. The Add to List button allows you to load all audio files included in the selected podcasts. You can tick off the items that you would like to convert one by one on this list. Click on the Convert Now option. Please wait a moment. The actual time relies on the size of the podcasts you selected and your network speed. Cheers! The task is finally finished. Right-click on the converted item and choose Properties icon. And you will see these podcasts are in MP3 format. If you think the guide is helpful, subscribe to our channel and we'll never miss the update again.